Hello everyone, I'm Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com and I am here with my mostly forecast for zodiac sign Gemini for the August, okay? So if you have your sun sign in Gemini or your rising sign in Gemini, then this video is for you. I have to say that as usually I have divided this forecast into two main categories. First is love, and the second one is career and finances. So let's find out what's written in the stars for you this month, okay? First, we have love matters. In case you are single and you are looking for a new love, you still have great chances, okay? You have that great energy, which actually continues from July. So if you have someone who catches your eye or your attention, you should definitely ask him or her out. Yes, because chances that you will be successful are still very high. Okay, if you are already in relationship, your relationship is actually very good, very, very kind. You can have great time together. You can experience a lot of adventures. I don't see any major problems there, but I have one small note here. There can be actually small fight in the middle of August, but this will be connected most likely to your home and to your original family rather than to your lover, okay? When it comes to your career and opportunities there, I have to say that whatever what will be held in front of the public will be successful. So if you are included in some projects, or even if you work in corporation, but you will present it to people, it will be successful. Yes, you can get or receive help from your friends. Yes, so one of your friend can really help you in achieving what you want, okay, even if you don't work together in job or things like that. So this is career, and I almost forgot, if you want to try to find a new job, I would suggest it do it during first days of August, okay? It is favorable time for you. When it comes to your finances, again, I will come back to your friends who can be very helpful to you. I don't know how they will do it, but I only see it in stars that, I don't know, maybe if you have some financial problems or things like that, there can be helpful to you and you can really rely on them, okay? I have one small note here that if you want to make some bargains or things like that, I would like to advise you to be cautious, because you can regret it later. Yes, so think twice before you buy something you actually don't need, okay? I'm done with this short forecast, and I just want to remind you that this forecast is based on only on your sun sign. So it means that it is very, very general. Yes, it is actually applicable for everybody who has a sun in Gemini, but we people are very different. So if you want, I can make for you a precise prediction of your future based on your data and time of your birth, and there can be revealed your future, okay? So I'm done here and have a nice day. Bye-bye.